strength and endurance, and even shepherding the sheep for those of the calf. The early heights is always suitable for experienced children. Felt movement is groundwork in all cases, a distinctly grounded gait and hot action that is never excessive or high, and never wasted. As a general riding pony, the felt is fast along with these phrases, makes for a pleasant and comfortable ride. Perhaps the most important feature of the pony is a pony pair to a presence. As a breed, they have tons of personality and a curiosity that never seems to tire. They often strive as simple, with a calm demeanor, and have a well-developed sense of fun that can strive as cheeky on the more extreme edge. The pet today is felt an active competitive drive, massage, hunter, puppy dog, and endurance drive. Both puppies are trying to hold a hand performance trial in England to test his qualities. Of course, the compass is a very brand to touch rides, including steep and twisting hills, boggy ground, water crossings, and several natural hazards like fallen logs. Fells have a well-developed sense of self-preservation and self-fitness. It's possible to ride a fell pony through places where other lighter bred ponies would have difficulty. The fell's sixth sense alerts them to a possible danger. Up in the shoes, which is the soundest track from soft ground, or the sixth sense from a rocky hillside. Fells are known for heat. They should thrive on poor pastures and grass ahead. They will often safely browse before any other horses will not, including thistles. Hard feet should only be given if the pony is regular work and seems need a bit extra sustain in your flesh. Hereditary unsoundness is practically unknown in the northern. These ponies are owned by local traditional breeders who have retained grazing rights in order to maintain their ponies on the herd. It is common knowledge among the breeders that those who help maintain the equine harness and saddle, they don't assess how well the limits can produce. Though pony breeders and enthusiasts in Britain are striving to keep these herds in their native habitat, as ponies raise up the bell,
smile, Scarlet.
Breeding.